what if you're in this off season thinking about Vitality for the next G2? Well, as of course nothing is announced yet, I I can't say much, but I mean the rumors sound fun, right? Like it sounds like it'll be some players maybe coming back from NA, which will be fun. I mean obviously also some people go to NA, but usually we don't get a lot of players back once people go NA. And I'm kind of curious how things are going to turn out. Now obviously we're going to be first, right? But it's going to be fun to watch the battle for a second.